Well, they've always been a part and will always be a part of It Bulaga. So kahit baliktarin natin, hindi talaga sila pwedeng mawala sa It Bulaga. And It Bulaga cannot live without TVJ. And I think, personally, my opinion also, that TVJ also cannot live without It Bulaga.